Hey guys, we just finished watching the Baking Order video a couple of minutes ago. Not in Cooper Square. That's by St. Mark's in New York. They say Chicago's a windy city. Mm-hmm. And even though there's rain here right now, in the middle of May, am I mistaken?
Yeah, the beginning.
Well, the first third of May, there is ice on the ground.
Yes.
It's not an idle sound. We're kind of starting here from under a tree.
Yes.
And walking over to the structure that looks like a giant mercury, drop of mercury, so to speak, right?
Yes.
Over here. In fact, it's off so you can hear me because there are a lot of other sounds and voices here right now. I don't know, is this downtown Chicago?
Yes, it is. This is still Millennium Park.
Okay, Millennium Park. And we're going to hand over the...
Watch your step.
The what? Oh, okay, yes. I stepped right into the puddle. Brilliant. We're going to step over to the... We're walking over to the sculpture where our reflections will be right now. And I'm going to take control of the camera and basically focus the picture on those to that point.
Yes. So this was a sculpture. I did not do my research on it.
No, we might have to circle around to see if there's any research to be done.
There might be some research that can be done. They probably have some kind of display. But it is evidently a very, very big attraction. So a lot of people actually have went under it to hide from the rain.
I have.
Yeah, that's a good idea. It's not a lot of rain, but it's a drizzly May day. I thought it was April showers, big May flowers.
Yes, help increase their superpowers, remember that?
Yes.
All these rainy April showers help increase their superpowers, but I thought it was May.
It is May, that's
the same. And so Chicago is getting its April showers a little later than usual.
Yes. Look underneath, it's actually the beach.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, yes, I'm looking up. Ha 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 ha.
I don't know if you can see this in the...
I can't hear you at all.
So, I can't see it. I don't know if you can tell this in the video, but it goes up to this point up there. Comes back down. And then there's like some wiggly lines. Sticky rain.
Yes. Let's circle around, see if we can find a plaque. With some smack on the attack. Hello. Thank you very much, sir. Have a good day.
Sure about the thing.
Yes, yes, no, he's trying to sell you brochures that actually cost nothing.
Yes.
That's an all-time scheme scam. Yes.
It's a stamp!
Hi.
Did you not see?
Where
are
you going?
Is it
stuck in
the
Oh,
there is something over here.
Yes.
I see what this. I'm to Chicago. Oh, statues. Denver Park, Millennial Park actor, David Schwimmer.
Wow.
Oh, this is supposed to be the cloud, this is that cloud stat, sculpture.
It's supposed to be like an impersonation of David Schwimmer?
No.
It kind of looks a little bit like him. Wait a second, wait. Wait, there's the Chicago Women's Park and Gardens. Oh, and there's Humboldt Park and Millennium Park and the museum campus and... Yes.
So these are the parks.
Does that really look like David Schwimmer?
It does not. It's supposed to look like a cloud, evidently. It's because it's the cloud gate. Let's see. Here at Lincoln Park the other day.
Yes.
Yes. Where the zoo is and the botanical garden and the cafe and stuff like that. It's kind of a beautiful park. So Chicago does have some nice parks.
Yes.
Good. What do you want to add, my love?
I don't know. I guess really it comes to the point of, you can switch the camera if
you
you'd like.
Switch? Yes.
I don't know. I was thinking of a very old game, Alone in the Dark, and I thought to myself, what is it really about?
Yes.
Is it really about being, well, is it really about being alone in the dark with Mr. Park? Or alone in the park with Mr. Dark? E-I-O.
Yes. And let's get a picture of you making a cloud. Go over there. I want you with the cloud making a cloud, yes. There we go.
What can I say? Smoke the magic dragon.
Right. See you, folks.
Take care.